nice and loud, folks. Thanks for coming in here.
Thank you.
Together for the all-stars behind me, John Medeski and the great Johnny Vidacovich. I fell after my gig last night. I hurt my knee and busted my lip, but I made it for this gig because you guys are the best. And I needed the money. I slipped on some shit in the backstage. Whatever. I wasn't drunk. Drinking today, you see, I have no wine on stage. It's just really cold water. I drank a little last night. Is that for the pain? What was that first song we played? Oh, we made that. We made that one up. That's the deal. And the second one was Beatrice by Sam Rivers, it's a song.
Thank you.
don't think we're going to top that, so great to see you guys. See you next year.
I got to write my lyrics out. I use my fucking cell phone. I'll use my iPhone.
Hey, if I sing a song, can I use my iPhone for lyrics, or should I write it out during the break? What do you want? iPhone, right? It's the 2000s. I fell, I didn't even have time. Come on, I'm a freaking gimp over here. You guys have a request? I'm just kidding. This song was written by Doc Pomus. See? Huh? Not bad for the kid. Johnny Adams, Jesus, Lord, excuse me. I'm using Lord's name in vain. Sorry, Doc. I almost did it. Sorry. I am a Catholic. I'm not Jewish, everyone, even though I have a huge nose. My last name is Bloom. Just want to let you know that. I'm half. My mom. All right, guys, it's enough with the comedy. Keep it down. I'm running a show over here. Come on.
Thank you.
My little girl wouldn't say I do. There you go. I feel so sad and blue. And it's all because of you. Because I live on a lonely avenue. You wouldn't say you do. And it's all because of you. Well, I could cry. Hell, I could die. Cause I live on a lonely avenue.
Stay right there.
Don't you know I miss you, babe? Hey, I miss you, babe. Cause I live on a lonely avenue.
Stay right there. Get the ring out of that bass drum. Boom, boom.
Yo! Flatten that out just a little bit. Just make it look deader. Okay. More garage. Yeah, you know, put a blanket in there. Towel. Lord have mercy.
Yeah, man. So far, so good. I'm a big singer. Best big singer in town. Wild West Band.
Someone said I look like I'm from the Wild West today. Is that accurate? Come on, I just got the hat. You don't like the hat, right? I look like Paul Simon? That's cool. My mom says I look like Sean Penn. I don't know if that's cool or not. And also Dustin Hoffman. Hello? Anybody? Side profile? Can you see Johnny through my nose? It's big. I want to give a shout out to my girlfriend, Lisa Hess, wherever she is. There she is, so pretty. She's one with the glasses. Don't talk to her if you're a man. Hey, Lisa, it's Doc. Look, it's Doc. He's over here. One of my best friends from Boston is here. Doc, give a shout out to him. He's been to how many jazz fests have you been to, Doc? How many jazz fests have you been to? 22. And he's from Boston. That's a lot of money right there. Right, that's all the shout out you're getting. You chill. You stay chill. We're just fixing the bass drum. You know, it's a little, it keeps moving. Johnny's got a great, strong foot, and he keeps moving it. Not bad for a 42-year-old gentleman, huh? Put your hands together for Johnny V. I'm good at stalling, huh? I'm freaking killing. Have I told you I fell last night? Dance walking, that's my hit. I love you, bro. How we doing over here, guys? I'm dying up here. We're about to walk out.
Y'all got any change? You got penny or nickel?
I don't have a penny or nickel. It's not 1996. I use debit cards. I'm sorry.
Welcome to New Orleans, bro.
Look at my man.
Welcome to New Orleans, bro.
I live down the street, bro. Damn. Thanks for your quarter, bro. You're cool. I'm going to keep this quarter because I might need it. Apparently, I need some change. Oh, thank you. Love you too.
I'll take that. Take that to the bank. What are we playing, guys? Let's play some shit. We gotta play. Me and you, let's play some shit. We're dying over here. Sound.
That's my favorite. Hold on. We're gonna make some sound.
Thank you.
here, please. But I know there are too many answers to be found.
Okay, I didn't realize that we were having so much fun up here. But check it out, you're a great audience. We really appreciate you guys coming and listening to hear us play. We really appreciate you and your energy and your inspiration. It feels good. So thank you for coming and doing your part and participating and making this music sound beautiful. We appreciate you and appreciate what you do. So thank you for coming and being yourselves. Thank you. Yes, we applaud you. Speaking of applause, let's everybody show our love and appreciation for John Medeski on the keyboard. I agree. Please give it up for Eric, Benny, Bloom on the trumpet, and the vocals, and the inspiration, and the togetherness, and the love, and the busting, blooming peace and love.
Hey guys, put your hands together for the maestro, one of the most famous guys I know, Johnny B. The wireless legend, Johnny.
Look out. Check this out. Right now, we there's somebody else going to play after us, and we can't take a long break. This is going to be a really short break. We're going to play another set. Yeah, but we're going to take like a 5-minute break, man. And I want to pick a little pause. Okay, va bene. Tutto capito. Wanna pick a little pause. This is a short break. Okay? So we're gonna take a short pause for a word that goes back in a flash with some more of this trash. In the meantime, I'd like to turn it over to Kid Autophonic and his Parade of Stars. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.